गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट, टुडे सेकंड चैप्टर कंपोनेंट्स ऑफ फूड। कंपोनेंट्स ऑफ फूड एंड मेन ऑब्जेक्टिव्स आर बैलेंस्ड डाइट, अंडर न्यूट्रिशन एंड माल न्यूट्रिशन एंड ओबेसिटी। दैट फूड वी ईट ड्यूरिंग द होल डे इज कॉल्ड डाइट। And in diet, we are taking different types of components of food like carbohydrate, fats, vitamins, minerals, roughages and water. What is balanced diet? Right amount of nutrition take in food. Right amount of food take nutrition in food every day for the growth of body and development of body is called balanced diet. In balanced diet, necessary carbohydrates 60%, fat 15%. Carbohydrate, fat, vitamins, minerals, roughages and water. Necessary components to growth of body and development of the body. Undernutrition. We are taking food, but many people suffering from undernutrition. What is undernutrition? Undernutrition. An unhealthy body, less amount of food is called under nutrition. Many people suffering from under nutrition, it means due to the non-availability of food during the natural calamities like drought and flood. In this time, drought or food, a scarcity of food, so many people suffering from undernutrition due to non-availability of food, due to poverty a people who suffering from below income is called poverty. Due to the poverty, suffer from undernutrition. And third point, malnutrition. What is malnutrition? Lack of one nutrition. Lack of one nutrition or more nutrition due to the different types of problem creating the human body and suffering from many people due to the one or more nutrition causing weakness is called malnutrition. Due to the careless, every day you are eating food, but don't know about the which type of components should take necessary. So due to the careless and lack of knowledge. The growing children badly affected to the undernutrition and malnutrition. In society, children should necessary all types of nutrition for growth of the body. Plus obesity, the over age and bulky body of humans due to the excessive accumulation fat in it is called obesity. Cause of obesity, hormonal imbalance, metabolism disorder. Metabolism disorder, over eating, fat rich food, three, four, lack of PHYSICAL, physical work and causes obesity, hormonal imbalance in your body, metabolism disorder, overeating, fat rich food, and for lack of physical work and exercise. This problem start in your body. And what you should be avoid to control the obesity? We should avoid the oily food and spice food and always avoid to high rich food, rich fats, food and carbohydrate foods. Due to the obesity is a dangerous problem. Obesity is a dangerous problem, and this causes big problem come in your body. This causes big problem. Cholesterol increase your blood level. Cholesterol will increase in your blood. Number two, hypertension. It means blood pressure. And third, diabetes. Three dangerous diseases you will suffer, and completely your life will destroy. So, children, you should always take balanced diet. Always take balanced diet. And necessary, I am going to give assignment.